At Marshall White this year, we've focused very much on consolidating with the changes in the market. I think from a sales perspective, the market was, or the year has been divided into two parts, pre-election and post-election. So as a company and as a team, we've sort of consolidated. We worked very much on our customers and the customer experience. It's been a very big year in property management. We have made some major changes in terms of our technology. We moved from a system that has been server-based, and we've been on for about 20 years, so it's been the biggest change that we have made. We're now completely paperless. Everything that we do is electronic, so we're cloud-based. The rental market this year has been a little irregular. We've had a little flow through from the sales market. The demand hasn't been quite as high. We've found that people have tended to stick in the homes that they're in. They don't move unless they have to. But having said that, we do work in an area where we deal with a lot of executive relocation, so we still have people moving into and out of Melbourne, which is a large part of our market. We have grown as a team over the last 12 months, not only in the leasing, property management and business development areas of property management, but we also took on four additional staff members in the Philippines. They have helped us transition across to our new technology. They take away a lot of the laborious administrative tasks that property managers were previously doing, which has freed up some time for property managers to now connect more with clients on a one-to-one basis. There are some major changes coming in the Residential Tenancies Act. These will be rolled out through the course of 2020. So look out, we will send updates as they happen. But all in all, it's been a busy year in property management, and we'd like to thank you for your ongoing support and business, and look forward to another successful year in 2020.